handle, he had no idea how many wonderful inventions he had just made possible. The wheelbarrow, the bicycle, the automobile. But it wasn't until 1975 that the wheel would finally reach its ultimate destiny.
We are Guardians!
And today, thanks to our ingenious ancestors, you can freewheel it 5 days a week with Pat and Vanna only on Game Show Network. Don't miss Wheel of Fortune at 11 a.m. Eastern, when everything comes full circle.
Our team, Gordon Jump from WKRP Cincinnati, Charlie Tilton comes to us always in Dallas, the Vegas girls, Phyllis Davis, and Sora Book of the Dukes of Hazzard, and they are the four right now to play in this game, representing the red section, representing the green section, and now we got little burros, and these little burros are just dying to go in a race, and they're just dying to go across the finish line, which is right here between the two pylons, sort of an imaginary finish line, right? What I want you to do, alternating, I want you to take this towel. You know about this in the Dukes of Hazzard. Yeah. Because you know those fraternity things, the way they go around in locker rooms and snap those towels, you know? Well, that's what you're going to do. By snapping those towels, you're going to maneuver these little burros right down and across the finish line. Okay. And when you do, you come back and you give the towel to Phyllis. And there'll be another one set up, and Phyllis will knock her little burro across the finish line. She'll come back, give the towel to you, and you'll continue.
Let me see something.
Now, if you have any questions, you can still be solved.
Now, this same team, suppose it just goes like that.
Is that okay?
I don't care if he goes upstanding, downstanding,
going any end,
front, right. Second, as long as you get that little critter across that line.
Right.
But you don't get him by any other means than by using your towel. Right?
Yeah.
Don't forget, right. You come back, give the towel to the next person. Most in 60 seconds. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Start snapping. Snap away. That's it. Snap away. Okay. That's it. One more time. That's it. Hold it. The green team has won its first $250. That was their sixth girl. Good. Folks, here we lie. This is the first victory for Sorrel Book all week. Let's really hear it for us. Wait a minute, Peter. I see great things in your future.
You do?
I'm looking in the crystal ball. I think we should all call him down a little bit.
It's a good
And his partner, Phyllis Davis, showed an awful lot of athletic ability there. And gets the first $250 for the green section, the red team takes the rest, and the green team comes with
the... We don't take the rest?
No. Here's what we do for you this time. Introduction difficult.
No?
Play a little basketball in your time?
Say that.
Play a little basketball in your time?
Yeah.
A little hook shot into the net, you know? Oh, yeah. Isn't it nice, those big tall fellas, when they shoot at those big 10-foot baskets? It's not fair the way they spike those balls, right? Slam dunk.
Those fellas?
Now, here you are, and you could slam dunk if you had to get.
Isn't that marvelous?
Standing above that? That's not the way you do it.
Oh, yeah.
No. See, what I have to do is something rather unusual. Standing on the mat and alternating,
you'll
take the ball and you'll hit it against that backboard and flick it through the air and hope to get a basket. In other words, you just smack it down and it goes back towards the basket, right?
Yeah.
You think you can get enough fever in there?
No.
Enough fire to bounce it off?
I don't think I can get one.
How about those? What do you think? You can do it? You do it.
Oh,
what I want you to do is just get, all I have to do is get one in.
Oh.
In this amount of time on the clock. Let's take a look at the clock. You got 50 seconds. Just make one basket by standing on the mat and hitting it down against the board and in here. Right? Okay, get your green ball. Yeah, Phyllis, you want to go first?
Yeah.
You want to get your book? Here, so I'll get one ready.
Oh, it's a different ball.
Both hands, okay?
Here's what you do. Remember what I said.
Uh-huh.
You hit the floor, backboard, in. Floor, backboard, in.
Okay.
That's the way to do it. If you hit the backboard first, it's going to bounce on the ground.
Wow.
Ready? Get a real wicked shot now. Ready? And go. All right, other way. Now, really hit the floor hard. $50 extra for the green special, but a very good try. As a matter of fact, Claude, you just rimmed it on one shot. Nice try. Get a shot. All right. Phyllis DeSoro now joined Charlene and Gordon back at the bench, along with a little Burroughs, who are also taking a little rest, too. And while they're all resting, let me remind you, we'll be back with the bonus shuffle game, which determines the champion for the day, and that's the team goes to play the bonus game. So, ease off, take a good rest, you watch our sponsors' messages, and we'll be right back. Kindly observe, friends, that the Bernie Shuffleboard is divided into money amounts that range from 300 farthings up to 1,000. Not really farthings, they're dollars, and it's 300 all the way up to and including $1,000. And that's what you're going to win for one of these sections, if you can. Whatever money amount you hit and is leading at that time, the highest amount, the leader, will get the money for their section. Let me remind you that if you go too far trying for the 1,000, you go off the end of the board, it's out of play. If it goes off the side, it's out of play. If it doesn't get as far as the first $300, it's out of play. So be very careful the way you show it. Because the score is 500 for the red team to 250 for the green team, the red team gets one extra disc. We'll have three shots. Green team gets two. The ladies go first. Charlene Tilton approaches the bonus shuffleboard for the first toss of the day. Rolls up her sleeve. Oh, too hard, and off the board. A big advantage has been lost by the red team there. Now, Phyllis Davis, first shot for the green team. Looks good. Phyllis has got the green team on the board, and now, Gordon, you have to come from behind, even though you have the advantage starting, because there's one at 700 that you have to pass by or knock off. Now, Red Team has blown two opportunities. Now, Soro's going to try and give himself another advantage. They already have 700, and he lays one up there. One shot left. The red team has got the last shot, and they got a problem because he's got one at 900 and he's got one at 700. You have your choice of who takes the last shot. It can be either one of you. Gordon's going to take the shot. What's your strategy, Gordon? He's going to ball in the corner pocket, he says. I think he's going to try in the middle. He's trying to go in the middle. And he didn't do it. $900 puts them up to $1,150, and in just a moment, Soro will be back to play the bonus run for the first time, and that'll be for a possible $9,000 right after these messages.